Information about the deadly crash on the off-ramp of First Coast Expressway. Tonight, Florida Highway Patrol tells us a 38-year-old from Jacksonville was killed. The driver was in a Mack truck going west on New World Avenue, approaching First Coast Expressway, and the truck flipped on its side while making a left turn. You can see the truck in this video. The man was pronounced dead at the scene. Highway Patrol says the driver was not wearing a seatbelt when the crash happened.